Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today is a special day so we decided to go at Morgano Restaurant. Located sila sa May Arnoldus Road, Tagaytay, Cavite. Nagsiserve nga pala sila ng iba't ibang Mediterranean cuisine and as what I mentioned, special tong araw na to kasi it's our wedding anniversary. So pumili na kami ng something special than the usual to celebrate. Pasunerve na nga yung drinks namin, yung in-order ni Mrs. is ripe mango shake and yung sa akin naman is green mango shake. At eto na nga yung mga in-order namin. For steaks, we decided to order Wagyu New York strips. And for starters naman, herb and seasonal green salad. Tapos umorder din kami ng kanilang handmade pasta, which is yung supersini prawn with scampi butter. And lastly, para naman sa mains, yung kanilang grilled blue marlin. Una na nga namin trinay yung kanilang salad. Unang kagat pa lang masasabi ng fresh lahat ng ingredients. Sa pasta naman nila, herby and may unique na lasa na hindi ko ma-explain. Pero nung pinagsama ko na yung prawn at pasta, dun na naging outstanding. Tapos dito naman sa blue marlin, unique ang lasa kasi ang daming nangyayari sa bibig mo in a good way. First time ko nakatim ng ganito para sumasabog talaga yung herbs and spices. Finally, ito talaga yung looking forward ako. Yung kanilang Wagyu New York strips with mashed potato on the side. Yung mash nila light and hindi overwhelming. Pero guys, ang binabayaran talaga dito is yung steak sobrang sarap. And they're juicy and flavorful. And for desserts, we had the affogato. Basically, vanilla ice cream siya na binuhusan ng kapeng barako and it's good. Overall, super happy kami ni Mrs. All worth it for occasions like this.